The Flash is finally ending with season 9, and I think it was about time this happened. But how should one of the best superhero series come to an end? One of the best theories out there is for Barry to make the ultimate sacrifice by running so fast he becomes the lightning bolt that gave Barry from season 1 his speedster powers. That may be a lazy way to end the show, but if you ask me, I think a lot of fans would be happy to see it ending in a full circle. Don't you think?